The absolute best thing about my job is my patients. It's why I come to work. It's why I do what I do. My name is Dr. Ernest Wright. I'm a neurosurgeon specializing in minimally invasive spine surgery and complex brain tumor surgery at Ascension St. Thomas. I'll never forget meeting Jim in the emergency room.
I couldn't move. I'm 73 years old. I had actual tears.
I could see that he had a bone in his back that had slipped out of place.
He looked at me and he said, "But I can fix it."
When I told Jim that I could fix him, I say that with confidence because of the operative techniques that have become available just in the last 5 or 10 years. And as a consequence of that, Jim woke up the next day and didn't have back pain.
I got a whole new outlook on life. I can do everything now that I want to do again.
I think something that's really special here is that every member of my team here really cares about the patients. And what I mean by that is that our hearts are in the game.